handle self in that right leg and then slide those both legs forward. Right up in that seat. There you go. And then slide back up in that seat nice and tall for me.
Matt, can you grab me a water when I come in this time?
Yep.
Hold it so that...
Yep, I'll take care of it.
Okay.
You can just drop those.
I'm dying for one.
Down the idle before you shut it off or no?
Yeah, it kept running just a little bit.
But I mean, was it down to idle before you shut it off or was it higher than idle?
It should have been idle, yeah. Off the gas, just idling in.
Okay.
We'll see this time. That was the first time it really did it.
Thank you.
You said they had 87 in that fuel truck too. Okay. Originally they had 87 in it.
Okay.
And then when I got some gas the other day, I put 60 in the back tank just to try to dilute it down some.
Yeah.
So right now we're running on less than 93 octane.
I was just holding to it.
I was going to cycle through because now there's more fuel in the truck. But right now, dealing with some of that fuel that was in the truck.
All right.
And that's one of the symptoms. So just make sure it falls to idle.
All right. We'll have to take that from you, probably.
Okay.
Matt?
Hold on. They're crossing. All right, you're good to go.
Hey, Matt.
Yo.
You probably have to hold that.
Yeah, I know, just a bit like this. Okay,
thank you.
You can give us the girl.
Okay.
Thank you.
Sure. Are you ready?
Yeah.
All right.
Wonderful.
Man.
Thank you.
Yeah, I'm fine.
Thank you.
All right, man, how's that?
Thank you. Right? Amazing, really. Great, great. Thank you very much.